Hello, everybody. Raging Ferret here with my fourth episode of Empyrion Galactic Survival. As you all saw in the last episode, I died and it was just bad and I wasn't going to be able to get my stuff back. And I decided to start fresh and I got chased by a rocket drone pretty damn far. And I had to escape by actually jumping into a lake and swimming underwater until I got away from him. He finally left me alone, and I haven't even started a base yet, so I'm kind of just running around. And I've got O2. I don't have a gun. I've got nothing. I got a chainsaw and a drill. That's it. So I'm trying to find a good place to, like, settle down, and I figured I might as well just walk around until I find iron. Oh, get a... No. 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 He's not coming after me. Get away from me. Crashed MS Titan. Okay. Where is it? I'm gonna go see what's over there. Crashed MS Titan. Just set a new point of interest. I guess it's up here. Only it shows you when you have a point of interest where it is on the map. Maybe it's one of those things where I like, clicked it in and clicked it out again. I don't know, but I wanna. There's a crashed ship, so I wanna check it out. They'll probably have goodies and lots of things that are gonna try and kill me. Get to the top of this mountain, actually. Yeah, my stamina is super low right now because I've been running forever. Ah, there it is. Well, doesn't hurt to go check it out, does it? What's this way, though? Oh, there's a base over there. So, if there's a base, there's going to be robots that are going to try and kill me. That's how I'm establishing this game right now. If there's a base, there's stuff there that's going to try and kill me. And I'm going to get a little closer just to find out. But that's how this game has gone so far. Honestly, though, I really enjoy this game. It's a lot of fun, and... Crashed MS Titan. Back part. And Rocket Drone. If I get over there, though, I can get into it. Like, it's seen me. It's already coming for me. So, screw it, I'm going for it. I should have waited until my stamina got up a little bit more, but I'm just going to get inside it, and if I get inside it, I'll be okay. Oh, yo, jeez. I mean, those things are big, too, by the way. They're a lot smaller when they're up in the air and at a distance, but I really hope there's, like, no defenses in here, and I hope I can get in it. Oh, if I can get in this, it'll be so nice. I'll probably be able to find guns and assault rifles and all kinds of... Jeez, fun stuff. Oh, God. Serpentine? Okay, gotta figure out how to get into this thing. I'm really actually looking forward to building something. Because, like, you can build these ships and go into space, right? So... I see like a what looks like a ladder. Oh, I really hope I can jump up in this in one go. Oh. Oh. Shit. Let's go up here. I kind of want to jump down there, but at the same time... Passer... Yeah, let's jump down here, guys. Oh. So that's how you get up in things. Okay, that makes a little bit of sense. Now that I'm in here, though, I'm kind of concerned that I'm not going to be able to get out. There we go. Can I jump inside the engine? No. How do I get in? Over here, maybe? Whoop, jump too far. What if I, like, kind of, like, drill my way in, maybe? Can I break out my drill and just... Nope, that's the wrong button. Let's get my drill. Nope, can't drill my way in. Let's get that off there for now. Not even like salvage here. Now, see, I've just jumped into here. Like, I haven't figured out how to go down in this thing yet. Oh, there we go. And there is nothing down here. Oh, jeez. And now I'm in here, and I don't know how to get out. Oh, there we go. Ooh, cargo box. Multi-tool. What's this do? Tool used for removing, repairing, changing, rotating, and upgrading blocks. Drill charge, water jug, hydrogen fuel pack. Let's take all of that stuff. The multi-tool, though, that's kind of... Oh, hello, sugar. Ho, ho, ho. Oh, we're going to teach this rocket drone a lesson, guys. Oh, I can actually zoom with it. Oh, I actually like this gun. Where are you at? Get over here, rocket drone. We're going to have a little fun. And I'm going to multi-tool and see if I can get myself into there. Die, you son of... Oh, shit. I think it takes a lot of bullets to die, you know that? That's how it's done! I want all your parts. You cannot dig here. I tried. Can't blame me for trying. Alright, is there cargo in here? Like, I didn't notice if there was or not. And there totally was. Oh! Thanks, guys, for telling me that. Like, geez. Oh, look at all the guns I'm getting. Oh, it's a great day. Color tool. Oh. Alright, let's see if I can, I'm not going to bother going down there. I just know I'm not going to be able to get anything down there. Now, I have a feeling those robots talk to each other, and they're like, oh, this one's dead. Let's go see what's going on. I'm going to actually get out this projectile pistol, sniper rifle, where to go? Projectile pistol, shotgun, color tool, multi-tool. Let's use this and see what I can deconstruct. No? No, you're not gonna let me disassemble this, eh? Well, upgrade, change, rotate, deconstruct, own, and public structures will return components. Oh. Well then. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there, guys, because, well. Oh. Oh, oh yeah, look at that, guys. Oh, glorious. What's this? Okay. Console, consoles, consoles. I want lootables, guys. I want lootables. Console, console, cargo. Some more cargo. Oh, look at all this stuff. Yes. Oh, I missed those cargos. What was I thinking? Oh my goodness, there's too much stuff here for me to take. Oh great, now here comes another rocket drone. That's okay, I got a sniper. I got rifles and stuff. Honestly, what do I got for that pistol? 32 bullets, 23 bullets. The sniper rifle has... ...80 damage. Maybe I don't have bullets for the sniper rifle. I had shotgun shells. I don't really know. I'm going to save the shotgun shells, guys. Oh, there we go. Got 10 bullets. Okay, we gotta get out of here. Because... See? Good. It's way over there. Let's boogie. Now, I almost think those drones come and they, like, rejuvenate each other. Because that's what makes sense. That's the only reason I can think that there was three there a few minutes ago. Now, I'm going to go check out the front of this ship, too, because I saw it over there. And I would really like to take a look at it. I've only got 46 bullets for this. So hopefully there's not too many targets over there. I really should start building a base. I'd like to find iron. But I'll make do with what I have. Now, where was that, actually? I think it was over this way. I didn't actually look at what direction it was. I'm just kind of guessing at this point, guys. Don't know what that is, so we're just going to leave the rifle on for now. Yeah, I think it was this way. Yeah, it's right over there. See, I'd like to build, like, have a base set around one of those so that I could have, like, shelter if I needed it. But I don't think that's going to happen. Especially with all these freaking drones and stuff. Oh, I'm low on oxygen. Oh, do I have oxygen tanks? Yeah, okay, I got 5. Okay, good. Yeah, see, they're all going over there now. So I'm going to go check out this over here. And then maybe run that way for in search of a place to call home. Because I got lots of components now, which is nice. But there's got to be some. If there's something really good in here, I might have to come back to it. Or should I just go over there and find a place to call a base? Like, see, I see something else over there too. See it? But I mean, that's definitely gonna be guarded by shit. So here's the front of the Titan. And there's. A drone. There's a drone. Yeah, so we're gonna come back to that, guys. I don't have room in case there is a lot of cool stuff in there. Now, I do gotta find a place near water. And I got 2 oxygen tanks left. So, I mean, they're just rocket drones. I need to start building. Ah, look at that. There would be a wall right there. Okay, let's go this way. And see if I can find anything over here. Oh, I feel like that thing's starting to chase me, though. No, it's not. Like, really, really would like to find some water over here that I could build a secluded base. There's a giant mountain there. There's food sources. Water's kind of my defining factor. Oh, there's velociraptors. Maybe they won't bother me if I don't bother them. I mean, like, they're non-hostile to these guys. So, again, I got 25 bullets. I'm really going to throw up another 2 guns, though. So let's grab, not the sniper rifle, we'll get the pistol. And the shotgun, just in case. And that way I have some defenses. These guys, I'm not going to bother these guys until I need food. And then I'll kill them. I'm looking for water, though. So, if I follow that backwards, that'll get me to front of the ship and some kind of facility. And then in the meantime, I really hope there's some water over the side of this. Oh, there's another drone. Maybe if I just kill it. Oh, that's where the Titan back is. Okay, that's kind of a bummer. I'm really getting low on oxygen, though. I should probably stop sprinting. That's what I should stop doing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that those drones communicate with each other, because, like, the one crashed, and now there's another one over there. So, like I said, we're just going to leave it alone. I'm going to pop out these other 202 tanks, because I need oxygen, and I need to stop sprinting. I really need to find some water, though, so I can throw down that oxygen portal and start getting oxygen. I'm gonna just keep going this way, guys. I really don't know. I was hoping to find some, like, iron, too, but... Maybe I should start, like, picking up... Like, the thing is, I need oxygen. Like, do I have any more tanks? No, I got a console. I got console decos, though. That's pretty cool. Survival constructor. Like, I need to get that O2 generator up and running. And I just... Okay, good. I got lots of fuel packs. Enough fuel packs to last me a lifetime. Extra plant protein. No, I need water. Like, if there's nothing over this hill, guys, I really... Come on, give me a lake. Give me something. A pond, even. I don't want to sprint. I don't want to waste any more oxygen. I really should have thought about... This is what happens, though, when, you know, you get attacked right off... You land right beside a frickin' rocket drone that pretty much followed me to my crash site. Does that have to be built near water? Extracts from atmosphere to generate small... Oh, from the atmosphere. So it doesn't have to be placed in water. Okay, so I'm an idiot. We're just going to leave it at that, okay, guys? No need to talk about that any further. Awesome. But I do need to find water. I do want to build near water, because water is a very important... Actually, it's a complete and utter lie. That water generator was useless, and I should never have built it. But I also want to build somewhere where there's nothing going to kill me. Okay, guys, I'm thinking this little valley here might be the... Might be the spot. Close to that. So I have my bearings. I've got wood around me, mountains. I'm thinking up by that tree, guys. Friggin' close to that drone, though. I mean, in reality, I could have built this water, or this O2 generator. Just plopped it down somewhere and kept exploring, but... I'm surprised I haven't come across, like, silicon or iron or anything. Copper. This isn't a bad spot. That's trees over there. I like having these rifles, though. I get scopes. Actually, let's check out the sniper rifle. Let's see what the scope is like on that. Probably a big scope. Not a big scope, but a pretty decent-sized one. Alright, guys, I need to just plop this thing down now. Emergency O2. And let's just throw in a Promethium pack. It's only 20% source quality, guys. But, whoa. Okay, next product in 60 seconds. So we're just going to wait here. So I'm not wasting any more oxygen. Oh. I bet if I... No, I can't. That was going to come in handy. You know, giant O2 bottle. But, yeah, no. So 40 seconds. I don't even know how much oxygen I have left right now, guys. I might die before we even get to that. What do I got here? Sprouts... Highly fertile growth prot. That's kind of cool. Oh, tomatoes. I can grow tomatoes? That's probably the gayest thing I'll ever say. There's some food. Boom. Just looking at my food supply right here, guys. And again, lacking antidote pills. Those will come in handy. Biofuel. Cement. Ooh. There we go. Come on. Yeah. In the nick of freaking time. I was getting a little scared there, guys. So we got copper there. Honestly, I'm thinking right down in there, guys. It's somewhere down in there. Then we got copper, maybe we got iron just over the horizon. Let's, I'm gonna wait another second here, get another, another oxygen thing. Ooh. I might have to kill him. I might. I don't want to, because, you know. Do with my sniper rifle. Oh, there it is. Like, just a rocket drone. I'm not gonna bother with it. I'm liking how I'm having a. It's taking longer to produce it than it is to, you know. Whoa. Man, they're all over the place. I may have to destroy it. How do I pick this thing up? Left shift. Okay, I want one more. There we go. Left shift plus F. Okay. We're gonna get down here. Just away from those drones. Sorry, I covered my mouth there, guys. I was scratching my nose. We're gonna get down here. And then we're going to put that back down and so it's generating oxygen. I'm not going to sprint right now, though. I don't want to use more oxygen than I have to. I don't know if sprinting actually uses oxygen faster. Helmet on. Can I actually, like, take my helmet off? Like, is this an... If it's pulling oxygen out of the air, why do I need to have a suit on? Is it a radiation suit? Can I... Can I breathe on my own? Take my helmet off for a few minutes and see what happens. I don't see my oxygen going down anymore. I am one ugly looking mother, though. I'm doing my best not to swear anymore, guys. That's kind of... I want to try and keep... This is PG-13. If I get mad and swear, a different story, but... Yeah, I don't think I'm using oxygen anymore because I don't have my helmet on. Interesting. Okay, we're gonna build my base right here, guys. Balance, unlock points. Wait, what is this stuff here? Blueprints, marketplace. I don't have any credits, so I can't do that. Blueprints. Nothing there that I know about. Factions, PDA. Weapons upgrade. Please note, the tutorial will only fully work as described for easy and medium mode on Akayu. First chapter of this tutorial will teach you how to manage your stuff, find food and oxygen, set up your first craft table, create better weapons and more. Well, it never actually told me how to create better weapons because it just says craft assault rifle and I don't have the assault rifle in my thing. Components, a number of main and subtasks to follow as well. Well, mining and materials. Whoa! That's kind of cool. Figure that thing out after, though. All right, let's plop down my constructor and my console. There it is. So we'll stick the O2 right there. Check out. 20% source quality, whatever. It'll do. Put that in there. So that'll make me a bunch of oxygen. Now, my oxygen isn't going down without the helmet on, so I'm guessing that I was just crazy and people were probably screaming at me, like, you don't need to wear your helmet! I'm slow some days. You can't blame me. Well, you can blame me, but, I mean, come on. Let's be honest here, guys. Okay, so anything I don't need on me is going to go in here. So, oh, growing plot. What? Required for growing plants? Por qué? Let's... Okay, to build here, point at a base and press N. Okay, so we got to build the base block here. I don't have a core. I can't build a core. Damn it. Okay. Let's, those I don't need on me right now. Steel plates I don't need on me right now. I've lost all my ores. I've lost everything. Huh. At least there's copper behind me. That's a start. I'm not gonna lie. I'm ready to get, like, blown up by a friggin' thing sneaking up on me. I've already got one multi-tool. I've already got one pistol. I don't need a color tool because I don't have anything to change the color of. Cement can go in there. I'll keep my bullets on me. Consoles can go in there. Steel blocks can go in there. Steel blocks can go in there. And the fuel packs can go in there. All the fuel packs can go in there, actually. Wow. The oxygen tanks can go in there. Those can go in there. That can go in there. I got water. Good. Alright, we're going to go do some exploring so I can get some supplies here, guys. Oh. That was smart of me. Grow plots can go in here. Those can go in here. This can go in there. This can go in there. And the motor can go in there. I'm probably not going to run back to that spot anytime soon, so let's go this way. Alright. I'm actually getting ready to end this episode at the same time, guys, so if you like what you're watching, you know what to do. Hit that like button. Helps me out. Helps everyone out that you watch online, actually. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe already so you can watch my new content. Like I said in the other episodes, I do have a Patreon account set up now under the same name as my channel, Raging Ferret. So if you want to go help me out that way, I'm going to use all proceeds to buy new games to give you guys the content that you deserve and try and keep it the best quality as possible. So as for now, guys, I bid you adieu, so long, farewell, and I'll see you in the next episode. Cheers!